guys, 21st of March, going to downtown right now, and you guys can see nothing is moving in downtown Edmonton. Saturday night looks like a weekdays. Nobody's outside. Everything is closed. Local LRT buses are going. Nobody's sitting inside. Pretty much nothing moving. No people outside. Coronavirus panic is all over. As you can see, this is a Saturday night downtown. So, I don't know how long it's gonna long last like this, but it's pretty sad to see, especially the weekends like that. Hopefully it's gonna recover soon. Okay, thanks. Bye-bye.